Hello once again, everybody. My name is Josh Jepson, but you knew that already. Today we're playing a map called Sketches by Little Gideon. This is another Little Gideon map. I'm a big fan. I like the previous two maps that we've played by him a lot. They both had some really neat little tricks to them. So today we're playing Sketches by the same man. And let's do this. Let's see what we got. Let's pay attention, because last time I played a map, I didn't pay attention and didn't try everything. We've got a cube here, and oh my god, and two cube buttons. Conveniently, is one of them a laser redirect cube? Yes, it is, which I'm actually going to have to use. Oh, that's going to be confusing. I wonder how. Oh, I see. I think I understand. All right, so let's see here. I'm going to put the portal up there because I want to see. I'm not sure, but I think I'm going to have to. Huh? What is that? Oh, that's where the laser redirect cube spawns. Okay. I just want to see what this does. All right, so that opens up the end. Now, the problem with that is that I actually need both cubes for that. And I only have two cubes. So this, my friends, is a major dilemma, as you can clearly tell. Unless, for whatever reason, I don't need to have this on the buttons still, but I'm pretty sure I do. Yeah, I do. I need to have that on the button to open up the exit and the stairway. I truly have no idea. Because I'm looking at this and it's super, super simple, and I'm just missing something. Because, I mean, I could have this cube underneath this one and stack them so that this one is always on, but then I don't have another cube. Then I don't have another cube to fill that hole. It's really weird because I'm thinking about this like as though I'm playing Quantum Conundrum. I'm like, okay, you know what I'll do? I'll just hold it above the laser and turn on the slow dimension, and as it goes down through, I'll then complete the puzzle. But no, that's not how it works. I actually have no idea how it works. There's gotta be a super simple solution to this puzzle that I'm completely missing. I'm not overthinking this. I'm not thinking about it at all because I have no idea. I don't have any idea. Like I feel like I've exhausted my resources right now because there's nothing I can do. No way. This fucker exploited a glitch to complete his puzzle. I exhausted every other technique, and I did not realize that was even a... Wow. Little Gideon, you continuously blow my goddamn mind. That is incredible, sir. All right, moving on to the next segment here. We have what looks like a bridge. I think that's a bridge that I need to activate. Yes, okay, here, over here. No, that didn't activate. Oh, yeah, it did activate a bridge. A really derpy bridge. Don't know if that's what I was meant to do. Oh, I get it. I need to be over here anyway to line up my portal properly. So we'll get a real portal going here. There we go. And then what I'm gonna do is Nope. Okay, this is not gonna. Nope. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done for. Here, unless I can. Don't fall off, please. Thank you kindly, sir. I will take it. There we go. Nope. All right. Well, at least I get a chance to redo that every single time. No, I didn't. Ah. I'm supposed to hit it first. God damn it. All right, hang on. At least it's not just too cruel, because I feel like you could easily make this puzzle so that you die every single time. Okay, ready. Go. Whee! All right, that wasn't so bad. That wasn't really so much a puzzle, but a timing-based thing, which is all I'm okay with. I like this idea of a compilation of puzzles as well. I've seen it before. Hey, look at that! Wish I had thought of that in freaking Tajan Bros map earlier. Alright, so there's that. And that's... Has that permanently changed the direction of the... Oh, that's neat! Okay, I like that. That's kind of neat. It's not, well, it permanently changes the direction of the thing. Alright, so now we've got this on here. What did that actually do? What did that actually do? I have no idea. Oh, it opened up a door up there. But now I can't get back up there, so I need to figure out a different way to do such things. Oh, I know what to do. Yeah, okay, hang on. It's the same thing as Tajan Bros map, actually, which is interesting. But let's see here. Which portal? Seriously, which portal? This one. Ta-da! Alright, so here we go. We've got that. Zoop! Zoop! And then... Oh! Up there! Okay, we're good. It's the kind of the same concept that the Tajan Bros map had in a part of it. What is that? Oh! Balls! Literal balls. Okay. I don't know if this is what they want me to do, but this is not good. This is not gonna end well. Ball, come back to me. Can I wash this off, please? No. Die, ball. You do not deserve to live in this world any longer. Is that a portable wall there? No, it's not. Okay, let's see what the putting it on the ball switch actually does. Because I feel like that's a panel that turns, isn't it? Yes, okay, that's a panel that turns. Oh. Oh, I get it. I get it. Okay, so what we're gonna do here is we're gonna cover the ball. Hang on a second. I need to get up there, though, is the problem. I need to get up there first. Yeah, okay, so let's do that first. I think. Can I actually get up there? Go. Alright, fine. Okay, I'm up here. Now, drop the... Oh, ball. No, don't do this to me, ball. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is hopefully not fuck this up this time. I'm gonna put the ball over there on that switch. I'm up here, and then I'm going to... Doop. And up. No, ball! Stupid! Ball, go over there. Yes! That was just mildly... Okay, I hated that puzzle. But the fact that there's a whole compilation, you know, I'm not gonna judge the whole thing based on one puzzle. There's the end right there, and it's very dangerous looking. Getting there anyways looks very dangerous looking. I need that cube from up there, so I'll go get that. I'll put it on this button here, perhaps. Why do I hear a bunch of clicking? Also, what does this actually do? Oh, that gives me a ball. All right, convenient. So there's my laser. Oh, I see. Okay, I'm gonna have to put goop on the everywhere. I'm gonna have to put goop on the everywhere. So what does this do? Does that activate? Okay, that activates the portal. Now the problem with this is it's all gonna go slowly. No matter what, so I just kind of need to deal with it. I guess that's more convenient, because then I have a chance to place it a little bit more strategically, I guess? I just don't know why he would do it this way. I don't know why he wouldn't just put the thing. That's not really descriptive. I don't know why he wouldn't just put the flippy plant panel there, so I can actually just drop it on there, because it's gravity. It's gravity-powered, guys! I think that's it. Ready? I don't know if that was... Whoa, fuck! I was gonna say, I don't know if that's really necessary, but... Oh, damn it. Now I'm gonna have to restart the whole thing, aren't I? Getting the ball to land in this fucking hole is hard. It's like golf, but I get portals. Imagine golf with portals. I don't think that would really help the game at all. And there we go. Now I'm actually gonna move the freaking thing out of the way because I didn't do that last. Get out of my face! Get out of my. Get. What are you doing, grabbing onto me? Damn homo! Oh, go, 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 go! And we are done. That was another map by Little Gideon. It was a compilation map, a bunch of smaller maps. It says in the description of the map. But if you want to play this map yourself, it's down in the description. If you have any maps you want me to play, suggest them on YouTube PM or on my Facebook or Twitter, which those links are in the description as well. I've been Josh Jepson. I will see you guys next time I play more Portal 2.